Hello friends, hi and welcome back to my channel. I came across a very interesting sentence. She looked around to see who is watching her. The meaning of see, watch and look remains same. There is a lot of confusion when you are supposed to use the word see, use the word look or use the word watch. So let us see the difference and understand where we need to use these words. But before that, for such simple tips for speaking English and many more informative videos, do subscribe to my channel and do not forget to click the bell icon so that you get the notifications when the videos are uploaded. Hello friends and welcome back. In today's Learn with MeShirish, I'm going to share exact meaning of the words see, look and watch based on the meaning. Though see, look and watch, all of them have a same meaning, there is a different purpose of using this word. So let us talk about see, S-E-E-C, which means to see. Did you see my pen anywhere? Did you see my mobile? I saw you in the market yesterday. Oh, I see. I saw it coming. Here, see means you are not putting any special efforts to look at something. When you see something which is natural, when you're not putting any extra efforts, like you see something which is just in front of you, something that comes in your sight naturally, something that you do not want to see, but it comes in front of you and you end up seeing it. Something that you were not looking for, but you saw it. So, I saw you in the market yesterday. It means you were not searching for anyone, but you saw someone because the person just crossed in front of you probably. You saw the person. So, see is a word particularly used when something comes in your sight. Now, let us talk about look. We use the word look when we are intentionally searching for something, we are intentionally trying to see something. When you are putting some efforts to see, like look at the moon, it's so pretty. Look at the pictures, aren't they beautiful? Look at the pictures and tell me the difference. You look cute. I looked up at her and she smiled. Here, look word is used when you are putting some efforts to see something. When you're particularly trying to see something. Look at the moon, it is pretty. It means you are taking efforts to see the moon. But when you say, I saw the moon, it is just that the moon has come in your sight while you were not really searching for it. So look is a term which is used when you are putting some efforts to see something. And now the last one, watch. Watch is used to look at something carefully when the thing or the thing that is in your sight is moving. Did you watch the movie? Do you love watching movie? I can't let anyone watch what I'm doing. Here the meaning is that you are looking at something which is moving, then it becomes watching. So I hope the meaning of this tree has brought clarity to you and you will be using the words see, look and watch appropriately at the right place. For similar small tips and small differences and tricks for understanding English language, do subscribe my channel. Keep watching. Thank you very much. See you soon.